Southern Nevada, we hear you. In emails and calls and social media posts, oh, so many social media posts. Stop the building. Stop the golf courses. Stop the resorts. We don't have the water. Well, let's break down the current water situation and how it affects us here in Southern Nevada. We'll discuss all those specific water users that you point out to us on social media, but most importantly, you'll understand why our water supply here in Southern Nevada is secure even while levels at Lake Mead decline. Let's go. Let's begin with Lake Mead. Yes, it's located here in Southern Nevada, but the water isn't all ours. It's shared between Nevada, California, Arizona, and Mexico. 100 years of compacts, agreements, and contracts make the law of the river, so no, California is not taking our water. These areas use the water each is entitled to by law. Nevada gets the smallest share at less than 2%, so we're doing more with less, and conservation is critical because water situation in the West is painful for everyone, and it's most visible at Lake Mead, which is less than 30% full. Here's why. States are legally entitled to their share of water, even when the Colorado River is producing less. The mega drought has reduced flows from the river by trillions of gallons, meaning the West has essentially been overdrawing the river for the last 20 years. Lake Mead has fallen significantly because of it and has resulted in a water shortage. States are working together on a solution, but these negotiations are not easy. With the situation we're facing, let's discuss the users that many in the community perceive as the problem. The Southern Nevada Water Authority has no jurisdiction when it comes to construction, but we do know the facts. All our indoor water is recycled. Any water that goes down a drain in a home or business, whether they're old or new, is treated and used again and doesn't count against our annual water allotment. Guess what does use 60% of our allotment though? Casinos? No. Golf courses? No. It's outdoor watering. Take a look at this. Single family and multifamily residents use a majority of our water supply for outdoor uses, specifically grass. We've taken action on this. New homes are banned from installing grass anywhere. Golf courses are held to strict water budgets and account for around 5% of our water usage. Also a new action, there's a moratorium on the construction of new golf courses and water budgets are getting even tighter. And those casinos, they do an excellent job of conserving, accounting for less than 5% of Southern Nevada's total water usage. A majority of resort water use is indoors and many of the water features, like the Bellagio fountains, use water from a private well, not Lake Mead. Resort's biggest water consumption actually comes from evaporative cooling, a use the Southern Nevada Water Authority is evaluating and working with the business community to change. With this mega drought, you might be concerned about a safe and secure water supply, but Southern Nevada is the most water secure area that relies on water from the Colorado River. This facility, it's one of the big reasons why. We'll tell you about it in the next video.